What's up, everyone? Welcome to Union Gaming. This is your host, Roz, lead singer, lead guitar player, founder of Rossy Rosbourne. And we are playing Rockband 2. We are going into part 8 of this game on my channel. And we are going to be playing across the pond over in Europe now. We are going to be playing London in Dublin. So, dubs in London in this video. So let's do Dublin first. We will start off with The Offspring. Keep Them Separated. The song's one I do know. Offspring became really super popular like my junior, senior year of high school. And then they kind of went away, but they kind of stayed around, but they kind of didn't. If that makes sense. Like forever. They're still around and... this is one of their first songs.
You gotta keep them separated.
Wow, that sucked ass. But at least it's over. And we can go and continue this across the pond bullshit. Now, I didn't really pay attention to what songs were on here. So I'm not 100% sure if I know these songs or not. But let's go here. I know I didn't listen to this one before, so I know I've played it 10, 15 years ago, but I don't remember the song, so... we're gonna just figure it out. Because the more stars I get, the more I can just go and unopen shit and not have to fight and continue on with the story and all that bullshit. You know what I mean? Oh, goddamn, I'm tired. That wasn't a terrible song, but it was not my best attempt on a first try here at all. Although, you know, almost got 4 stars there. I don't really remember the song, so yay. Let's go here. Let's see what we got next. Go right into it. The smaller looking notes can be hammered on, hence hammer-ons. Ah! Again, Jane's Addiction, not something I would really want to do a whole lot of. We'll be right back. 3-star, we're getting into mid-game stuff here now. Haven't failed one yet, but I'm getting there. Jane's addiction is very syncopated, and it kind of messes with me a lot. Although it does mess with me a lot, I'm not going to lie, it doesn't kind of, it does. Alright, let's knock this out. Then we'll go on. On, I tell you. Mighty, mighty Boston's. This isn't the impression that I get, so. This is like a ska. Ska is the best way to describe it. Band. Any band that has a trumpet in it. Complete. Abandoned gig. Yes, we will abandon the gig altogether. We will pick up where we left off. Okay, so there's not one here. So let's move on to London. Alice Chilton. All three of these songs should be good. I'm not real familiar with the Steve Miller Band. I'm sure I will once I hear it. It's just not the Joker or Big Jetliner or Take the Money and Run or...
Yeah.
wasn't terrible. I should have done better with it, but it wasn't horrible. Was not horrible. I can live with it. Steve Miller Band, rockin' me. Keep on rockin' me, baby. There it is. No, I know it. It's like, why don't I know this fucking song? I should know it. Yeah, now I got it. Keep on a rockin' me, baby. Yeah, we got this one. Fuck it, I'll take it. I will take it. I will take it. That was rough. We're getting into the rough stuff now, guys. Let's do it. Now, what do we got? We got the three-song challenge. Is that what we got in London? Is that all we got left? Tangled Up in Blue by Bob Dylan. All right. Road radio, look at news. Heading up for the East Coast. Lord knows I paid some dues. Getting through. Tangled up in blue. Let's get the rock out of the way. Let's get the four song out, and then we'll tackle Tangled Up in Blue. All right, so warm up. All bro. Fuck it, I'll take a 3-star on that. That was pure shit and I played crap. 104 songs is complete, alright. That was supposed to be an easy one, too. Fuck. Living on a prayer. Wow, was I fucking high a few minutes ago? What was I thinking? We'll be right back. Yeah! 5 stars on that, thank you very much. With an awesome solo. Today, Smashing Pumpkins, another easy one, I think. So close. Almost recovered that one out of nowhere there. 3 of 4 done. See what the 5th song is. I think I chose it, didn't I? Probably did. Oh, any way you want it, Journey.
Thank you.
I'm pretty happy with that. 4 stars on that. Fuck yeah. Let's see what we unlock now. We better have unlocked something cool. New countries and shit. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? We've won the roadies. Yay. Play this gig for the sound guy. We've been... So we got Madrid and Paris now. And we gotta finish London. Oh, and Rome. Wow, we got 3 new cities. Madrid, Paris, and Rome. Okay, let's finish London here. We got Tangled Up in Blue by Mr. Bobby Dylan. Let's do it. Sorry, have to respond to a text.
In the air. started. I don't know what they're doing with their lives. But me, I'm still on the road, ahead for another joint. We always did feel the same. We just saw it from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue.
Fuck it. Did it. Alright guys, this is going to end this video. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Patreon. All at Union Gaming. Until next time guys, later taters.